as claims for car thefts in the UK reach a 7-year high.
More than 80,000 cars were stolen last year.